I started noticing around 3 days of age that Sienna was having unusual movements, and took her into the hospital, and they confirmed that she had a seizure disorder. It's very, very scary. You don't know what their future is going to be. You don't know if they'll talk or walk. I was very isolated. Doctors didn't even know the name of the disorder. And it's lonely. My husband and I were searching the internet, trying to find anybody else in the world that might know something.
Sienna has an enzyme deficiency that results in a backup of a biochemical pathway such that she can't break down a certain aspect of her diet. As a result, she becomes B6 deficient because one of those toxic metabolites that backs up sucks your B6 away. So essentially, she can be partly treated by giving huge doses of B6. That's one of the roles that JEDI has. When they see that she may have a seizure, they give a dose of B6 right away.
JEDI helps him. She's a seizure alert dog, and she alerts it before the seizure happens.
Well, Sienna's just one of the most outgoing children I've ever met, and she's totally game for anything. And so it's really nice when you see her in the context of her family just do so well. And we really want to just see if we can take that quality of life to another level. There are probably 500,000 Canadian children affected by one of these rare genetic diseases that we describe. Right now, what happens to most of these children is that they see multiple specialists, they have multiple investigations, they have MRIs and all sorts of things. And then several years later, you might sort it out. This needs to change such that it's much more rapid and timely. So the CFI is providing infrastructure for our site as well as three other sites across Canada. My personal excitement about the piece of equipment that we're getting here is one of these next generation sequencers, which will allow us to study babies in the NICU who have been born with some differences that probably is secondary to a rare disease, such that one day we'll be able to return a result and diagnose that baby within days.
I've turned my fear around to hope. I think that I can start thinking that there might be an actual cure, and even if it's too late for my daughter, the next families may not have to go through what I had to go through, and my husband.